NRL boss Todd Greenberg has defended his code's controversial rule, which saw Dragon star Jack de Belin stood down when charged with sexual assault. Greenberg today told the federal court the introduction of the no-fault stand-down policy was an urgent response to a string of bad player behaviour.
NRL boss Todd Greenberg leaves court after being grilled about his controversial new rule.
You seem pretty unapologetic about the tough stance.
The game's got to defend its position. We're doing that, but in the middle of a court process, it's not fair that I make comment.
The no-fault stand-down policy, which he says he wanted in place before the start of the 2019 season to ensure Jack de Belin did not play. The St George Illawarra forward charged with sexually assaulting a woman in Wollongong. Based on the numerous issues we were dealing with in relation to player misconduct, it was urgent for us, Mr Greenberg told the court. The so-called summer of hell, in which several players were charged with criminal offences. It creates untold headlines and very significant damage to the brand, Mr Greenberg said. I ultimately wrote our own rule for our own use. Appearing unapologetic as he admitted the stance was tougher than the NBA, NFL and AFL. Mr Greenberg insisted the majority of feedback he received called for de Belin to be stood down, but he also conceded he had no evidence to give the court that the new rule would curb bad player behaviour. De Belin is fighting the NRL's rule change in the federal court, but was mysteriously absent for Mr Greenberg's evidence. He is also fighting the sexual assault allegation, which will be mentioned in the local court tomorrow. Kelly Fedor, Nine News.